Welcome to Thirsties Live, everyone. Today we are talking about different cloth diaper types. And as you can see, there are quite a few. So we're going to start with flats going all the way to all in one. So if you are watching, go ahead and tell us in the comments, what is your favorite style of cloth diaper and why? Okay, so I'm going to turn you guys around and let's get this conversation going. All right, everyone. So thank you so much for joining us today on Thirsties Live. My name is Laura. I am Thirsties social media coordinator, and this chat is all for, well, especially the ones who, people who are maybe curious about cloth diapers, or you maybe just found out that you're expecting, which, by the way, congratulations if you are, and you're thinking, okay, maybe we'll try cloth diapers, but where do I even start? So cloth diapering has come a long way since back in the day of what your grandma would think, which would be rubber pants and giant pieces of fabric that you had to fold all kinds of ways to make a diaper. Okay, so, but we're actually in this talk, we're kind of going to take a historical view through cloth diapering. So we're going to start with the very basic of a flat cloth diaper. So that's the type that your grandma would think of, and go all the way to a more modern style of cloth diaper, which would be more like your pockets and your all-in-ones. So I started the video showing you all the different types, and I'm kind of going to be bouncing back and forth grabbing my various props. So let's first talk about a flat diaper. What is it? Okay, so a flat cloth diaper is just typically a square piece of fabric that you can fold into either a pad fold and just place it inside a cover, or you can fold actually and make this into the shape of a diaper and use some kind of a fastener to fasten it on your baby. Okay, so this is actually just a flour sack towel. Now, if you're new to cloth diapering and you're hanging out in some cloth diaper groups, you're gonna hear people refer to FSTs. That means flour sack towel, okay? So we've already got some flat lovers here. Sarah is saying the pad fold is her go-to. It's so easy. So the benefits, now, obviously, you're gonna have to pair flat, and I'm not gonna show you any of the folds or anything because we've got a lot of information to get through today. But you would need to pair a flat with some kind of a cover, all right? So obviously there's no waterproofing to this. So the first three styles of diapers, flats, pre-folds, and fitteds, you're gonna have to, with all of those styles of diapers, you're gonna need to pair it with a waterproof cover or wrap, all right? And just like Ashley was saying, a lot of people like using flats for the newborn stage because it really is a very cost-effective way to cloth diaper. So what are the benefits, though, of a fitted? So fitteds, or excuse me, flat. What are the benefits of the flat, a flat cloth diaper? First and foremost, it is effective. This is very absorbent, and it is really easy to customize. You can do all different kinds of folds and things like that, but probably the top two benefits of flats that people like is they are affordable, and also flats are really easy. They're affordable in a couple of different ways. One, they're inexpensive, and also They are affordable in that they're really easy to clean and they dry exactly what Katie was saying. They dry so quickly. Okay, so that is a flat cloth diaper. Now, the next type of cloth diaper I actually have in this duo wrap here. So let's talk about Prefold, which, by the way, we just released some really cute prints. This is Farm Life. I know it's always fun to give you guys a good look at new products, especially because I feel like this print in particular, it looks so much better on video because you can kind of get the water color detailing of it. It's multi-directional. It's very, very cute. So the next style of cloth diaper, remember, we're kind of taking a historical route. So we go from flats. Now let's talk about prefolds. So a prefold is basically a rectangle of absorbent material that is, the layers are already sewn together. So it's a little less folding on your part. Now, there are different types of prefolds. So Thirsties, this is our prefold. They come in two sizes. Here we go. Our duo hemp prefolds are, it's a woven, it's a knit of our lovely super absorbent hemp and cotton. And so our prefolds come in two sizes, and size one and size two. Now you'll see here, prefolds, they are pre-folded and sewn together. So the layer, there are layers already sewn together here. A lot of prefolds are divided into thirds. You can kind of see this where the center panel is thicker. Ours is, there are sewing marks here to you can divide into thirds like that. This is called a trifold. You would just put that right into your cover. Or it's also, you can see there's a seam there. You can just fold it in half for a pad fold and lay it in, okay? So Danielle's already hitting on the benefits of prefolds. They, and she's specifically talking about prefolds and duo wraps, which, yay Danielle. They are super, super easy and absorbent. Okay, so we're gonna talk about all in two systems a little bit later, but with the flats and the prefolds and also fitteds, anytime you basically are using a waterproof shell and a removable absorbent interior, if all that baby's done is peed, you can reuse your cover. Okay, just wipe it down and you can reuse your cover. So that equals some savings on your end when you're building your stash. Okay, and also it kind of simplifies diaper laundry a little bit. So anytime you're using, like I said, a removable absorbent interior with a cover, you can usually reuse the cover if baby's only peed, and also you don't have to buy as many covers versus prefold. So it does end up being some savings. Now let me show you, so this is Thirsty's prefold. Now let me show you though, because this is a really popular option with newborns. And let me, I got a little visitor today. Let me grab her. So this is my, I need to give her a name. This is my little diaper baby. So a really popular option for newborns is using woven prefolds with a cover. And actually, this is our cover, and I'll get to covers in a little bit, but covers come in different sizes. This is our newborn cover that's designed to fit babies 4 to 10 pounds, so teeny tinies. But woven cotton prefolds, like we've got on the inside here, are a really Molly the Model baby. That's very cute, Ashley. I like it. Molly. So woven prefolds are a popular option with newborns because you can fold and fasten them to your baby, and you can fold them in such a way that really helps contain the runny newborn poo. Okay, and Esther already spotted there are a couple of different ways that you can fasten your flats or your prefolds. Now, on Thirsties prefolds, we don't recommend that you use a fastener because if you see here, this is a knit material versus woven. You see the difference? So, with a Thirsties prefold, you're just gonna wanna pad fold and lay it flat in the cover. Or you can do a fold and then kind of as you're folding it onto the baby, you bring the cover up over it so that it's kind of folded onto the baby, but you're not fastening. If you use a fastener on the knit, it'll just snag the material a little bit. So, all right. Hey, Beth. Hope your appointment goes well. So, I love that people watch Thirsties Live like everywhere. And I especially love hearing when people are watching it with their babies. Although sometimes toddlers grab the phone and then do all kinds of reactions, it makes it interesting. But here's why I wanted to show you just a regular woven cotton prefold, because newborns tend to have really runny poo. And so what you can do is the jelly roll fold. So you would, I typically with a newborn, you have to kind of fold down the top to make it so that it's not too long. But with the jelly roll fold, you would take these lower two corners and you would literally roll them in. Do you see that? And then you would bring that up and fold it in here. So that is a jelly roll fold, but here's the benefit, okay? With it being rolled in like that will help contain your newborn poop. So you do that, pair it with a Thirsties cover. It's a really great option. So then you would use some kind of a fastener. You could use pins. This is a snappy. There are also, you could also use boingos. That's another popular option. But snappies, you see here, they've got like little teeth. So you just kind of pull it in. Oops, I've got it backwards. Okay, so you'd pull it in one side. Well, it's kind of hard to do without being on the baby, but that would hold it together. And then you'd put that on. But just like Rachel's saying, this is a really great solution if you're cloth diapering with a newborn, okay? And there are video tutorials how to do the jelly roll fold. But yeah, if you're looking to prevent blowouts and leaks on a newborn cloth diaper, and actually, that is another benefit of both prefolds and flats, is that I very rarely hear people complain about leaks with those because they're so customizable and very effective. It's a very effective way to cloth diaper. Okay? So now we've talked about flats, we've talked about prefolds. Now let's talk about fitteds. Okay, so I actually did a live a couple weeks ago about the benefits of fitted. So if you want a long version of what I'm going to kind of blast through now, go to our video library and you can check that out. But let's take a look at fitteds. Okay, so a fitted cloth diaper is just all of that absorbent material fitted into the shape of a diaper. Okay, so it's like a flat or a prefold that's already made into the shape of a diaper. All right, so this is our one size fitted. I'll show you here. And it actually, our fitted comes with soakers that snap in up at the top. It's a organic bamboo cotton blend, but you'll see there's elastic at the leg and at the back, fasteners at the waist. So, and you're gonna want, notice though, no kind of waterproofing. So you need to pair this with a, whoops, pair it with some kind of a cover. if you need waterproofing. Now, a couple of benefits that are unique to fitteds is that, one, if you don't want to, you don't have to put a cover over it, especially if, like, maybe baby's bottom needs to breathe a little bit, needs to get a little air, but you also don't want to have mess all over your house. Fitteds are breathable. Also, when you pair a fitted with a cover, so this is a size 2 duo wrap with a fitted on the inside, but when you pair it with a cover, you basically have double sets of elastics along the legs and the back and waist. So, double protection there, right? Now, that's the benefit of fitteds. They're really absorbent. When paired with a cover, that's like double leak protection. And so fitteds, when people talk about nighttime cloth diapering, fitteds are a really popular option. The other thing too, comparing like a fitted to a prefold, a benefit would be fitteds are a little easier at diaper changes because it's just already ready. You just put it right on baby, put a cover over it. There you go. No kind of folding or fastening, things like that. So that is, yeah, Jennifer, bulletproof for nighttime. Yeah. And two, there's room in Thirsty's Fitted to add even more absorbency. So there are a couple of different videos where I talk about cloth diapering at night, and I always bring up our natural fitted. And our fitteds actually come in two sizes. It comes in one size and, let me grab my little basket here. And it also comes in newborn size as well. So I'll show you side to side, like a newborn fitted and a one size fitted for you. Got it? Okay, let's keep going. By the way, thank you for joining us. If you do have friends who are considering cloth, go ahead and share this video because this is a really good basic chat. And if anyone is curious about cloth, this is kind of a must watch. And I see all kinds of comments from veteran cloth diaper users who are sharing what works for them. And that is so helpful. So thank you guys for joining the conversation. And let's pull a winner from this live, and the winner will choose their choice of Thirsty's cloth diaper, since I'm kind of showing you it all. So all you had to do, just participate in the conversation, and yeah, let's keep going. Okay, so we've talked about flats, prefold, fitted. Now we're going to start to get into more modern style of cloth diapers. But before I do that, let's pause and take a quick look at covers. So those first three types of cloth diapers, you need to pair with some kind of a waterproof cover. Now, Thirsty's has a couple of different, well, we have two lines of diaper covers. We have our size covers that go from, let me show you, that go from newborn all the way, let me grab this guy. It's pretty impressive. Newborn to large, and then there's newborn, extra small, small, medium, large. So we've got five different sizes of sized covers. Notice there's no rise snaps on these. It's just a very specific fit. Okay, yeah. Now, our other line of diaper covers is called our duo wraps. Now, why are they called wraps? Well, because diaper covers can come in two styles. A wrap, which is there's either Velcro or snaps that you wrap and close, or you can also have a pullover style of a cover. The best example of that would be like a wool cover that you could pull over and whatever you have underneath. If you're using a pullover style, you would want probably be using a fitted or some kind of a fastened flat or pre-fold. Oh, congratulations, Megan. You're due next week. Nervous and excited about your cloth diaper journey. Oh, well, we've got your back here, Megan, and this is a great chat for you to be watching. That's so exciting. All right, so let's talk. Our duo wraps come in duo two sizes. So size one here. And you'll notice with our duo wraps, there are rise snaps. So the snaps that are in the front part of the diaper, those are called the rise snaps, and you adjust those as your baby grows. So when you're putting a cloth diaper on a baby, it shouldn't, the top of the waist shouldn't be any more than about an inch below the belly button. If it starts to get lower than that, that means you have to let out or unsnap the rise snap so that the front of the diaper is essentially longer. Okay, so to give you an idea of the size comparison of our duo wraps, size one here fits 6 to 18 pounds, so that's kind of it on its larger end. Size two goes from 18 to 40 pounds. Okay. And you can use a variety of things underneath our duo wraps. And then we've also got videos that compare like our size covers versus our wraps. But yeah, these are, wraps are kind of our bread and butter. It was one of the first products that actually Erin Kimmett designed, and part of what inspired Thirsties, because she couldn't quite find a diaper cover that she liked on the market, so she designed one herself. So those are covers. Now remember, flats, pre-folds, and fitteds need some kind of a cover or waterproof over the top. Now let's talk about all in two. So we're getting, moving on to our other cloth diaper type. So an all in two system, and really you could kind of count flats, pre-folds, and fitteds as an all in two. But an all in two system, basically, how did I describe it in my notes here? It's diapers that have, typically if you're a true all-in-two system, has a cover that is paired with a specific insert that you can remove. Okay, so our all-in-two system would be our Stay Dry Duo insert. Okay, so this has two inserts that are snapped together. It's got one insert that's a hemp cotton blend and another insert that is micro terry, and then the other side is topped with a micro fleece. Okay, so this is the part that touches baby's bottom, not that. No, yes. Why? Because the polar fleece here is a stay dry material, so it keeps moisture away from baby's skin. All right, so an all-in-two system, you just have inserts that lay into or snap into a cover. So here I've got a size 2 duo wrap with a size 2 duo insert inside. So the benefit here is if baby just pees, you can take the insert out and replace it with a new one. Okay? Other benefits of all-in-two, you can customize it, so you can add extra inserts on top if you need. And also, it's typically a very trim option. And people who love all-in-twos also like that kind of the bulk of diaper laundry is cut down, because you can get multiple uses. Microterry, yeah, microterry is the same as microfiber. It's just, yeah, it's the same. So, good question, Christina. So, yes, that's an all-in-two, is an insert that is paired with a cover. And you can, if baby pees, just pees, you can get multiple uses out of a cover. Usually, we suggest the ratio is one cover per three absorbent interiors. And that can be the same. You can use that same ratio if you're building a stash of covers with prefolds or covers with fitteds. Okay? So, that is the all in two. All right. And this, by the way, is Sun Blossom, one of our other new prints from the Country Harvest Trio that just these prints just released yesterday. So this is the first live that I can like show them out off. So, all right. Now let's go on to the next style of diaper. And honestly, I think this is probably my favorite diaper that Thirsties makes, but pocket diapers. So, Thirsties, well, a pocket diaper is essentially it's like an all-in-two in that it has two pieces, but the outer shell has obviously the waterproofing and then sewn in some kind of pocket. This has that stay dry polar fleece. And there's a pocket that you then stuff and insert into. Okay? So Thirsty's pocket diaper is a sleeve style because it has an opening in the back and in the front, which makes for super easy stuffing. I'll show you. Okay? So you just stuff the insert into the pocket. See that? So opening at the top and at the back. Now, the thing that I love about specifically about Thirsty's pockets is that they're really convenient. And in general, pocket diapers, you start really getting into the convenience factor because once it's stuffed, everything you need is all in one piece. And if you have a pocket diaper with a hook and loop, so hook and loop is the cloth term for Velcro, okay? It's just the non-brand term. So technically, Velcro is a specific brand, as is Aplex. So hook and loop is kind of the non-brand name for Velcro. Make sense? Okay. So it's once it's stuffed, it's just like a disposable. Easy diapering. The reason why I love pocket diapers so much, the benefit of pocket diapers to me is that they are very easy to customize. You can add extra absorbency to them. Like I said, I love that Thirsty's pocket, the inserts agitate out. Also, I really love the fit of Thirsty's pockets. So, one thing that you'll notice, especially if you're new to cloth diapering, is people will talk about the leg elastics. Some diapers have what's called double gussets. So all of our covers and duo wraps have double gussets, and the Thirsty's pockets also have double gussets. So there's an inner gusset here, and this is talking about the leg elastic, and the outer gusset on the outside. This is like extra leak protection. And Ashley, you're asking how do we keep pockets from getting too bulky? Well, so Thirsty's pocket comes with that double insert. So there's a microfiber insert and a hemp insert, but this is quite trim. So this is a stuffed pocket. And two, you can add extra inserts to this to like boost them for nighttime. Now, how do you keep it trim? Well, you got to be careful of what you stuff them with. You can stuff a pocket, obviously, with the inserts that come with it, but you can also stuff a pocket with a pre-fold, or you can stuff a pocket with a flour sack towel or a fitted. It's really easy to customize. Someone's asking here, do you prefer the top pocket type or the one before you where you can just remove the insert? Yeah, so for me, I like I don't know, even when I use a duo wrap and I've got like reusable, I can reuse the cover. Often I just grab for a whole extra piece of extra diaper. But I have a big enough stash that I don't have to reuse covers. Although when I had newborns, I reused the covers a lot. It just kind of depends on your personal preference. And that's the thing about all of these, is that each type of cloth diaper has its own benefits. And you kind of have to get a sense of why you're cloth diapering and kind of what your preferences are. Yes, Katie, exactly. Pockets are easier for daycare and babysitting because it's one step on and one step off. And so, the other thing, too, that's a nice benefit of pocket diapers is that they typically dry faster than all-in-one that I'm going to show you next. The shell and the insert, since they come apart, it dries a little faster. So, but I just really fall in love with Thirsty's pockets because they work really well on my daughter. And that's the other thing too. If you are a first-time cloth diaper person, especially if your baby isn't born yet, do not feel like you have to build your baby's entire cloth diaper stash before they're born. You are not gonna have a perfect cloth diaper stash until you start cloth diapering your own child and figure out your preferences and also what works on your baby. So I wouldn't recommend, and that when you ask people, what are your advice? What's your advice for first-time cloth diapering folks? Most people say, don't worry about buying everything all at once. Also, don't buy just one type of diaper because it might be helpful to try a couple of things and to see what works well on your baby. Now, some people, they might not have that option. They might be, you know what? I am cloth diapering because that's how my family's gonna make ends meet, and you're just gonna go flats and covers. And I tell you what, there are a lot of people that do flats and covers, and that's just the way that they go because that is how it works for them financially, and it works, right? I very, very rarely hear someone talking about, oh gosh, I just can't, I'm having problems with my leaking flat diapers. Usually not. The thing about flats is that kind of make people shy away from it is because you have to like fold them and learn them. But once you learn that, it's just very effective. Same thing with pre-folds. Okay? So, that said, don't feel like you have to have the perfect cloth diaper stash when you're just starting out. And also, another great thing too about cloth diapers is that they do retain some resale value. And I even did this when I was cloth diapering, is there were some brands that just didn't fit my babies right. And so I resold them, and then I invested in the kind of cloth diapers that I did like. So, you kind of get an idea of where you want to start with your stash, and then you fine-tune things as you go, right? Okay, so here's the last style of cloth diaper, the all-in-one. Okay. So an all-in-one cloth diaper takes all of the pieces that you need to cloth diaper your baby, absorbent interior, waterproof exterior, and it's all sewn into one diaper, hence all in one. Okay, so Thirsties, we have two styles of all-in-one diapers. We have our natural all-in-one that it has our hemp cotton, that there are two soakers sewn in at the top, and then there's organic cotton also sewn into the body of the diaper. Okay, this is available in, what's it called again? Not Velcro, we're gonna call it hook and loop. It's also available in Snap. So that's the natural all-in-one. And then we also have a synthetic version that is a little less expensive. It's got a microfiber soaker, okay, that's topped with that polar fleece. And then there's additional layers of micro terry in the body of the diaper, okay? But an all-in-one, everything you need is just sewn into one piece. The main benefit of these is that this is like the ultimate in cloth diapering convenience in terms of, I mean, you really wouldn't need to fold, or there's no assembly. You wouldn't even really need to fold these. And it's just everything's ready for easy diaper change. Easy on, easy off, okay? All-in-ones tend to be a little more expensive, and they do tend to take a little longer to dry. But that's basically it. Just like Julia was saying, the natural all-in-one, it does. Since everything is all sewn together, you know, you can, when you're drying it, it helps to try to separate. Like, I've got a drying rack, and I basically dry it like this. So I separate the soakers. I have it, like, hanging on different rungs. Okay, but it does take a little longer to dry. So there you have it, all of the different styles of cloth diapers and their various benefits. All right, and there's a ton of great comments here from people that use cloth diapers and have developed their own preferences and feedback, which would be easier to travel with if you're doing cloth diapers. Well, Ashini, do you have laundry, access to laundry? Because a lot of people like traveling with an all-in-two system because you don't have to pack as much, because you can get multiple uses out of the covers. Okay, so you will have access to laundry. That's good. It depends on your preference, really, because if you're going for less bulk and packing, I would do some kind of a cover with absorbent interior duo, whether that be inserts or pre-folds or flats. That would help go down on bulk, and also those are easier to get clean because everything gets separated in the wash. But then other folks, when they are traveling, they just want convenience. So they would go with an all-in-one. So it really depends on your preference here. And I've already got a bunch of people that are talking about their preferences. Yes, Christy, the natural all-in-one is easy for wiggly diaper changes. It's true. So yeah, if you're worried about drying time when you're traveling, flats are the fastest drying. And also, flats and covers are easy to hand wash. So if you're traveling and you don't have access to laundry, flats and covers are the easiest to hand wash. And we actually do have a video on hand washing cloth diapers as well. So, lots of great stuff if you go to the video section of the Thirsties page. Guys, I gotta pop over to Instagram, and do this whole talk again. Thanks so much for joining us. And remember, if you comment, I'm gonna pull a winner from this live, and you will get your choice of Thirsty's cloth diaper. And also, be sure to check out the Thirsty's blog. If you go to thirstiesbaby.com and go to the blog tab, we've got a great giveaway going on our blog for the Country Harvest Trio. So the winner of that giveaway gets the whole trio, so Daffodil, Sun Blossom, and Farm Life, all in our natural all-in-one. So be sure to check out the Thirsty's blog to enter that one. All right, guys? And to all of the first-time cloth diapering folks, be sure to join our Thirsty's Groupies. That's our Facebook group, because there are a ton of helpful cloth diapering folks there ready to share their experience and answer your questions, because cloth is also about community, and quite frankly, Thirsty's has got a great one. So, hope to see you guys around the group and on social media. We'll talk to you guys later.